There are some debts in the filing of a bankruptcy that are generally non-dischargeable in a bankruptcy. These debts would include student loans, back taxes, back child support, alimony, restitution, government fines, fines related to criminal activity. Generally, these debts are non-dischargeable in bankruptcy. There are some situations where they may be dischargeable. If you have any questions, please call my office at 801-432-8682.